Ford say the jobs will be shared under a plan already agreed with the trade unions. They say it's part of a programme for improving efficiency, and they've stressed that all the jobs will be lost through voluntary redundancy or early retirement.
This is disastrous news for local jobs and also for the local manufacturing economy. I think it shows just how depressed the car market is, how deep into recession we are. It's very bad news indeed for our industrial base and for our general economic outlook.
The engineering union's chief negotiator Jimmy Airlie says today's news is proof that government optimism about the economy is baloney and hot air. He warned Ford that whatever their commercial position, he'll seek the best deal possible for the workforce when pay talks begin on Monday.